This sums up the spirit of the whole evening. Nothing too competitive, something enjoyed equally by competitors and organizers alike. And now we are all looking forward to the annual dinner and presentation of the President's Cup 1971.
Oh,